Hello everyone, welcome back to Anime Slash Funny Stuff, and today I want to talk to you about Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. So, I think it's going to be an awesome game. It's going to be, like, crazy, crazy good. It's going to be Griffin. So, but I like Griffin. You got to change it up. So, keep in mind, there's still going to try to do it again, but every year they change it. I feel it's gonna be changed up a lot. It's gonna be something that is very Singaporean. It's gonna be clear. Excuse me, it's very Canadian. It's making it for the next gen content only. And another developer, is going to.
We've lost the lead!
For Call of Duty for the next, for the previous gen conference.
We're in the lead!
I don't know about that, but we'll see what we do. It's gonna have, I think it's gonna be the same game, but I don't know. Thanks for all the. It's gonna be really awesome. Information has been pouring out. Like there's a 12-page article that I haven't read yet, but I'm gonna read it. Then what I find out, I'm gonna bring the table for you guys. And this video is going to be out on Saturday, so Sunday I'll be
talking about
doing it. We've lost the lead! Because I'm making this video on Friday, and I'm a live one on tomorrow. That's why I'm making this on Friday.
SATCOM ready.
So.
Care package ready for delivery.
Find somewhere where I can cut this down. Yeah, it's not really bothered.
Friendly SATCOM active.
And
SATCOM spotted.
The best Call of Duty game change they've ever made. So far. I'm really looking forward to this. So, Jayco, we're going to have it. That is all the information I have for you guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll put you guys on my next video.